Hello, I got this off Kurt Flexing. It was a white noise generator, and it had three channels of white noise. By Kurt's own admission, this had gone a bit awry design-wise. So I replaced the three white noise bits with oscillators on a 4060 chip that feed back through each other through these push-button switches here. These are latching switches. And then these do weird sort of LED thing using a couple of those frequencies back through the CV input, which I've added up here for the oscillators. And there's various other things that happen. It sounds like saxophones, which is good. So nice one. I've listened.
Bye.
possible you should always do an ending like that.